So for those of you that are unaware, Airtable is actually deprecating their API key access. But what you can do in Softr when connecting your Airtable as a data source is utilize something called the personal access token. So we've recently released an update where you go to create a new application, can be any of these templates or one from scratch. We can then press Airtable. Then when we go to continue, there are two authentication options now. First being the personal access token. So by using personal access token, what you have to do is go to Airtable, and you'll see there are two options at the top here. We're gonna click on personal access token. And then after you're logged in, you can create a new token. So let's call this Softr access token. And then you'll notice from this end that it has all of what you need listed out. So we can do data records to write, schema bases, read, and schema bases write. So let's do that. Just follow along with exactly what was said. Then we can scroll down, read, write. And then last but not least, you'll also notice that in this image, it tells you to create a base edition here. So if we do add base, we can either select specific things within our Airtable, or what I recommend is that you do all workspaces. Unless it's something very specific, definitely do that. And then you can press create token here. Now, once you've created this token, we can copy this and go back in here and paste this personal access token. And then you're connected and can create an application in any way that you need. And furthermore, now, anytime that you want to create a new application, all you gotta do is go to use template, the Airtable option, and then I can pick personal access token, click on this hyperlink. Then all I gotta do is click within my personal access token, snag the information that I had prior, and paste it back in. Now, I would recommend you saving this somewhere more convenient, but that's just me. This is a long one. This is a doozy. And then we can copy the base to the Airtable account, and you're off to the races. And that's essentially it. It's a very simple process, but it is an update that I wanted to bring to you, as this system is hot off the presses and you will not be able to create new Airtable API keys as per you seeing this video. Stay up to date, stay with Softr, and check out videos like this one on how to improve your Softr skills even more.